a 3, 2, 1.
Oh!
Oh, sporadic. Love it. Gosh. Good Lord, this will wake you up, won't it? Jeez. A little bit of early Sepultura going on here. I don't know, they're not mucking around with layering the sounds. Also getting Mudvayne vibes too. This is Indonesian technical death metal, man. Freaking rockin'. Pantera squeals too. Oh, pretty sweet video too. Wow. That was definitely well, visually crafted for the metal crowd as well.
Let's give this a 3, 2, 1.
Pretty sweet logo. Ooh, this is a melting pot to start off with. What's going on? Are they cooking some satay? I don't know, they're getting ready. A little bit of a... This isn't mobile phone footage, is it? Okay, when you can hear the guitar, that's a good start. Dizias, Baros, Common Yard, Kimishi, Bandung. It's in Bandung. Oh. Oh, yeah.
That's right, three piece, remember that's true.
I was looking for some other members. Hey, he's got the windmill going. Speed metal coming on now. What a mellow frontman. Well, with the name like Death Vomit, I would have not expected anything less. Freaking tight! Nice! Just getting straight to the point, just delivering. Fancy. Well, they do have smoke, fake smoke, but no choreography, some LCD backdrop. Another good live recording where you can hear the double kicks. It's got the Gandalf greys going there, or is that just the lights? Lost a stick. No, thank you. Thank you for sharing. Oh, I'll be sharing this video, of course, don't worry. Support the videography movement. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Cool little indie opener there with the credit. Oh, I like that. Okay, got the chance going. Oh yeah, yeah. That riff is kick ass. Yeah. If it was mixed really badly, it'd sound like something off Saint Anger or something. Though it is really compressed. Hey, still hear it. Heck man, what? Why aren't these guys on like a Warped Tour back in like the 90s or something? Oh.
They didn't form until 2002, that's why, Struth.
Low production video too. I think we're swaying into heavy metal here. This is just like freaking hard rock. A little bit of punk angst put in there. There's a female vocalist. Wow, stop motion? Really? One more riff to finish it off. That was kick ass. I mean, seriously. Alrighty. Alright, thank you for your time. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1. Did you do? Ooh. Okay, it doesn't sound professionally mixed, but it's all good. The drummer's just too casual. Just give me drum cam the whole bit. Love it. Sort of have an audience there. A lot going on here. Lyrics I just cannot decipher, I'm sorry. On top of the recording. He's just so guttural. Brutal Assault Festival, eh? Have to be a different experience not playing to a full-on crowd moshing in front of you with this sort of music. Oh, I can finally hear the ditch.
At least you can hear them, like the bonus instruments on top of the band. To bring the wind instrument out. I wonder if those two guys are like professional harp players or something. They get hired for gigs with like No Doubt and stuff. Oh, the mix is raw, but you can appreciate it. Cloak about. Giving him some sort of demonistic power. Looks like he's getting possessed. Shit, now it's got a hip hop feel. Only shame, I just can't. I'm assuming they're not singing in English. If they are, I apologise. It's just on top of the language barrier. Okay, I really dug that set, whatever that TV show was doing it, but unfortunately, yeah, the... Okay, a little bit of keys to open up. Oh. Okay, so it's got a sci-fi feel to the video, maybe? Imagine that is a gaming rig. Hell yes. Heavy are those guitars, man. Bring the chunk. Oh my god! Oh. Now, people in wheelchairs be getting up to mush to this track, man. Wow. Technicality is strong. Oh. Really love video too, just missing the band members, that's all. They might make a guest appearance. This has obviously got a story going here. But yeah, brutal, man. Wow. Those drop notes they were doing, the drop bends. Just... Interesting vocal part there. Jeez! Even though it's slow, it's fast. Had a bit of double kick in there. Phew! That was a lot to soak up. That was absolutely monstrous. Bring it on, Revenge of the Fate. Jeez, I'm glad you, yeah, definitely, yeah.
Okay, let's give this a 3-2-1, appreciate your time.
Oh. Blast beats to start off, and a ciggy-toting bass player. Hey. Cheap smoke effects. Ooh. Spliced with... is it crowd control footage? Ooh. Doesn't give you a break, does it? I heard this much bass just then. Oh no, oh no. Ooh, it's a strong beard. I was gonna say, this is the slow bit, if you can call it that. Definitely fans of Pantera. This would be a great song to learn, wouldn't it? We'd be like learning 50 short songs. Oh, gosh. Thanks for the, History Channel footage there, spliced in amongst that. Holy f... Just like I said, I just said I was going to be brutal, didn't I?
Once again, Condo VOD. 3, 2, 1.
The freaking mouth harp. Oh, it's not a metal one, though, is it? Maybe it is. Anyway, crowd's already digging it. Yes! Indistinguishable lyrics. Whew. Yes, bring it, Desaad. Digging this drummer's work. Yes. Oh. To the slaughter. Sick life too. Had to have supported Cannibal Corpse at some point, yeah? Yeah, I haven't heard a word that guy's pronouncing, but I'm digging it. Oh, guitar sounds so good. Tight too. None of all the songs have this sort of aesthetic. Oh.
Thank you.
Oh.
Thank you.
He's saying thank you. Dude, summoning the devil.
Thank you.
They brought the energy for the crowd, didn't they? Awesome stuff. Wicked. Alrighty. Jassad. My god. Okay, fair enough. Yes, thank you very much, Combo Void, once again. Siluangi. Yes, from 2015, live. First time I've ever heard them. Just brutal, in your face. Just, yeah, that's just... I could imagine that would just be, yep. Turn everything up to 11 and just pump it out. The crowd will just soak it all up.